Hey guys, today Mike and I will be showing you how we made this working plant stand. We love our plants around here and can always use extra places to store them and display them. And I was inspired to make this because both my mom and younger sister have similar vintage stands like this, and I thought, hey, I need one in my house too. So one of my favorite things about this is it's one plant stand but can be used two ways. You can take out this bottom piece and just have it be for one plant, or add the bottom circle back in. Have another plant, and have it hold two plants. So we'll walk you through the steps of how we made this.